big name characters. And so he opted to go Falco today. I mean, and he's opting to go Sheik versus Falco, and just Sheik versus every other character in the game to prove a point. So let's see if his point is going to be proven, or if it's just going to be another, you know, destruction. So this matchup is pretty difficult. Falco combo game on Sheik is just almost like superb. So what Duong really needs to look for in this matchup is just trying to find an opening, find a way to get the Falco off stage. Because remember, Falco does have a shit recovery. The game does state that his recovery is terrible, but his on stage game, his on stage presence, just the amount of lasers he can throw is ridiculous. And that's something that you have to be very wary of, is the amount of lasers that Falco can throw at you. So as Sheik, it's going to be a little harder for Duong to avoid, and this is looking like Destructo. Gotta buy. He has to fight the winner. Yes. Yeah. Alright, so I need to spread the link a little bit more. Ooh, nice back air. Oh, nice. And for the... Oh, got him again. He's just kind of like using delayed... He's using like delayed pressure on his shield. And then immediately nairing out. Oh. Yeah, he's playing super aggressive. And I think he has to. I mean, and he could try to find better ways to lure Falco to the ledge. Yeah, and I think it's aggression working against him. Oh man, got him. I think he's gonna grab ledge. No, doesn't get it. Back to the back, yeah. Got it. Nice back, yeah. Yeah, I guess he. Well. He's playing pretty good right now. Like, he just couldn't, he couldn't hold him down. It is a bad stage. That is true. I need to spread this link a little bit more. I need to spread the stream a little bit more. Give me a second. Oh, I'll be right back, guys. I gotta spread the stream. The link as much as I could. Let's get back to this. Oh, so J-Bobs. Did the Duong run hot? Is the Duong mad? Because it's... Alright. Oh, yeah. Crazy. Sometimes melee, you just play like garbage. It is what it is. No. Unless like you, if you have like a particular style and you, and your style is, you know, defined, then yeah, you good. You good to go. No. Sometimes you're just playing like garbage. Yeah. Once you have your spacing and everything pretty down back in melee, you're good to go. Nice. So he's able to get the back here. Now he isn't getting this pin down as he was before, so that's good. He isn't getting this pin down. So this is kind of working out for him. He just need to get a gimp. Okay, good. Using back airs. That's what you're supposed to do. Use those full up aerials. Use those full up aerials. Oh, see that? J-Bob's smart though. J-Bob's trying to use a full up aerial to kind of bait Fox into jumping into him. Oh! Oh yeah, he was able to get the forward smash right there. But it's not like a big lead. Oh, nice. Got a double back air on him. Get him off stage, and that's what he's trying to do. Learn to the ledge, try and push him off. Yeah. You stay on stage, he'll get you. Oh. Why you dip? He should have just taken the risk and go straight up. Yeah. Shouldn't have dipped.